In this poem, the poet talks about how struggle is necessary to build character and how it makes oneself more aware of themselves. Struggle makes us face ourselves. It makes us aware of our strengths and weaknesses. If we have not struggled as hard as we can, at our strongest, how will we sense the shape of our losses or know what sustains us longest or name what change costs us?